The newest patch hits League, World Group stages have been announced, Ascension is live, and more on this week's League Update from Curse. Hey everyone, Andrew here. The latest patch from Riot has been released and will include the newest champion to League with Azir. Azir, the Emperor of the Sands, summons soldiers to control the battlefield and basic attacks for him. Azir's spells manipulate his soldiers' placement to keep him safe and establish dangerous zones for his enemies. Another notable change in patch 4.16 is Cassiopeia's gameplay update. The main focus of her update revolves around her new passive aspect of the Serpent, which permanently gains stacks each second that she has poisoned an enemy champion. As stacks are received, Cassiopeia will gain 5% ability power, and Twin Fang restores health at 75 stacks. At 200 stacks, power bonus is increased to 10%, and Cassiopeia gains 25% cooldown reduction. And then finally, at 400 stacks, ability power is increased by 30%. If you want to read up more on the changes in the latest patch, you can check out the patch notes over on LeagueOfLegends.com, or you can head over to my personal YouTube channel and watch my patch notes overview. If you missed out on the World's Reveal show, group stages were announced, and the teams competing are as follows. Group A starts with matches on September 18th through the 19th with Edward Gaming, Samsung White, AHQ, and Dark Passage. Group B continues matches September 20th through the 21st and consists of TSM, Starhorn Royal Club, TPA, and SK Gaming. Group C starts the next week on the 25th with Samsung Blue, OMG, Fnatic, and LMQ. And finally, Group D rounds out group stages with Alliance, Cloud9, Naijin White Shield, and Kaboom. There are definitely a lot of interesting matchups that will help decide who will make it into the next round, but my question for all of you is, who do you think will make it all of the way this year? The heavily favorited Samsung Blue or some other underdog team? Let me know in the comments below. A new game mode has come to the Crystal Scar titled Ascension. In Ascension, killing enemy champions and claiming relics earns your team points, and the first team to score 200 wins the match. Ascension is here for a limited time, so if you want to partake in the action, make sure you do so before the mode is gone. New lore is hitting League of Legends. Narrative lead Tom Abernathy explained in a post that early choices began to create unexpected problems. Every new champion needed a reason to join and remain in the league, and as their numbers grew, the net result was that over time, the world started to feel small and eventually less interesting. To help change things for the future, Tom stated, "We've decided to push League story beyond the original focus on explaining in-game action and forge a new narrative path for Runeterra, a world in which the factions and champions we all know and love have full freedom to grow, travel, and kick ass on a worldwide scale." If you want to read up on everything that Tom had to say with what the future of League of Legends will look like, we'll link you up with his post in the description. That's going to be it for League news this week. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe. And until next time, enjoy the game.